That's where Vetra's sister said some kidnapped settlers were taken. Vetra had all the details. Vetra's got all the information about this place. We probably shouldn't risk entering without her. Looks like no one's home.
I swear, if Sid sent us on a pointless search, I'm going to drill her shin plates.
Move! Go! What the hell was that?
Did I land on you? Sorry.
So good to finally meet you. And you brought friends. That's even the Pathfinder, if I'm not mistaken. My bait worked better than expected.
The missing settlers.
Who are you? Why are you kidnapping innocents?
Innocents? They're criminals. You helped them get away from me. You think I'm gonna let that go? Get comfortable. You'll be here a while.
Case of mistaken identity?
I'm just as lost as you are.
It's okay, Vetra. You don't have to cover for us. That was Merryweather. She runs a smuggling ring on Kadara. We worked for her. Vetra helped us get out of it. New lives, hiding in the outposts.
You smuggled outlaws onto my outpost?
Yeah, we made mistakes. Thanks to you, I got to see my family again.
Look, I don't know you. I don't know any of you. I'm getting out of here.
We've tried. There's no way out.
There's always a way out.
Ryder, you have to believe me.
Vetra seems really agitated. It's making me doubt.
We're going to get answers, but first we have to get out of here.
I hope this all gets sorted out soon.
There was some mention of you being a Nexus exile?
Yeah. I'm not proud of it. When we first got here, things were bad. Real bad. It was all too easy to start scapegoating the Initiative. When the revolt happened, I joined. But things aren't better on Kadara. We're out there on your own. Thanks to Vetra, I got a second chance to do things right.
I wish I knew what he was talking about.
Tell me more about Merryweather.
She used to be some kind of military surveyor. Now, she's a gang leader and smuggler. Working for her was all right at first. Then, she started doing things we didn't agree with. But you don't just quit working for Merryweather. We needed someone to help hide us. Now, Merryweather's convinced we're scheming against her, or something.
You said Vetra helped you. How exactly?
Some of us were trying to get off Kadara. She must have heard about it through contacts. She reached out to us, made up assignments at the outposts. That got us free. We didn't meet her in person. Only over comms. Maybe it was never really her.
You think?
Anyway, we thought Meriwether would let us go. We were wrong.
How did Meriwether get a base on this planet?
She made friends on Kadara. Some Angarans who told her about this place. It was a mine or something. Got damaged and abandoned. It was perfect for Meriwether. She wanted to strike out on her own, away from Sloane. We put a lot of work into this place. Carved out a niche, doing things even Sloane won't touch.
Do you know what Meriwether plans to do with us?
We were always bait for Vetra. Now that Vetra's here, Meriwether has no use for us. And for Vetra, most likely revenge. Meriwether doesn't care for people who meddle in her business. Nothing good in store for anyone, I'm certain.
There'll be time to talk later.
I knew Meriwether was going to find us. I knew it.
We need to talk.
Yeah, I know. These people here think I helped them, and somehow Meriwether feels screwed over by it.
You sure you don't know anything about what happened here?
Ryder, I swear on my sister's life. I don't know what I did to put myself in Meriwether's crosshairs.
We'll talk later. Focus on getting out of here.
What I like to hear.
Door controls are not accessible from here, Pathfinder.
There has to be a way out.
I can open the doors from my end, but they're powered down. We need to get them going again.
Your end? Who are you?
I don't like the sound of this, Ryder.
Just get those doors some power!
It appears functional.
No way to know until we try. Now we just have to get this power flowing to that door. That cable's not going to get power to that door. These might connect the door to the generator.
And there you go! Oh, crud! Hacking the door tripped a silent alarm. If the guards see Galloway and the others, they're dead. We gotta hide them. The storage room.
Everyone in here.
I'm directing security cam footage to that panel. You'll be able to see the guards coming. If you wait till they go by, you could surprise them.
What the hell? Where are the prisoners?
Are they gone? Is it safe?
They didn't see you. Stay here, and we'll take care of them.
We should check that the colonists are okay.
Is everyone okay?
Sidara Nix, you've been pretending to be me, haven't you?
How did you...
Think I don't recognize my own tricks? And stop using my voice.
Sorry. It was just easier to get things done when people thought I was you. You know, because you have contacts and stuff.
Sid!
So you didn't help us, just like you said. It was...
Yeah, my kid sister.
Give your sister some credit, Vetra. This wasn't exactly easy to pull off.
Ryder, don't encourage her. Sid, I know you're in the facility somewhere. Get back in your shuttle and return to the Nexus.
But I can help you get everyone out of here.
You hacked a door without checking for safeguards. That's help we don't need.
So walk me through it. I got eyes on the base.
Ryder?
She's your sister.
Great. Thanks for the backup. Fine, Sid. You can help, but follow my instructions and don't get creative.
We'll stay put and follow you when it's safe. Don't want to get caught in the crossfire.
The sooner we get going, the better. Sid'll alert us if anything's headed our way.
Head down the corridor, through the mess hall. That's quickest.
Before we go farther, are you in a safe spot?
Yeah, I'm tapped into their system from outside. Shuttle's well hidden. Trust me, I know what I'm doing.
Did you know your sister was messing about impersonating you?
Do you think I would have let her if I knew? This explains a bunch of the strange reactions I've gotten from some of my associates. Shit, I have no idea what else she's done in my name. Sid, we're going to need you to hack into systems to cause a disruption.
Right.
Only one. Get in and get out. Too much messing around and they'll track you down.
What? I can send a surge of power to that generator.
The electrical discharge from that could take out some of them. Ryder?
Overload that generator as I walk through the door.
You got it. Do you really have to kill them all?
Would you prefer they went after your friends?
No, but... Never mind. Take that passageway next. It'll take you through... Huh. It looks like a bunch of cages. What the hell is happening? Who's messing with security? Why are the feeds down? Someone answer me! That's a lot of animals.
They could be training them as a security measure. If they're still feral, they could soften up those guards for us. Then again, they might also attack us.
Let's take those turrets out of the equation.
Gotcha. Get back!
me you're going to talk to your sister about all of this?
Oh, you have no idea.
Workshop next. That's the direct way out. There's a rat in the system. I want this rat caught. Double the rations for anyone that does it.
If that engine has a charged core, it might explode. That armor will be trouble if the pilot gets inside.
It's plugged into the network for maintenance. I can disable its systems.
Looks like you've got loads of options.
Release the gas.
Okay, but be careful. I can't control where the gas goes.
Wanted you involved in the things I did. You can't have excitement and adventure if you can't handle pain and blood.
Well, I guess it's straight through the door next.
Sid, what do we have coming up? Sid?
Looks like...
Sid?
I think someone found my shuttle. I can hear. I think I gotta... Oh, no!
Sid! Sid, come in! They found her! They're gonna kill her! Why'd you have to go be the hero, Sid? Stupid. So stupid.
It's better to try to be a hero than do nothing.
If trying gets her killed, I'm gonna kill her. You know what I mean. I think I can trace Sid's signal. Should take us to her. No time to waste, but we have to be careful. They have my sister.
Watch out! They're coming straight for us! Ryder, watch out! I think they're trying to get clever!
Thank you.
I didn't kill anyone. I don't even know how to shoot a gun.
You want your rat, Vetra Nix? You come to me.
Help!
Think carefully about your next move, Pathfinder.
That explodes. It takes you out, too.
You won't let that happen.
Vetra.
It's going to be okay. We're gonna get you out of this.
Come on, that's a kid you got there. She's not a threat. Let her go.
She hacked my security. She's as tall as you are. Guns on the ground.
So this is what you're all about? Kidnapping? Threatening children? That's what you came to Helios for?
You can still do what's right. Turn off the explosive.
There's no right or wrong anymore. Just survival.
I'm fine, I think.
Let's get you to your shuttle. Are you all right? Are you hurt?
I think I'm okay.
Help's on the way. We're all good, thanks to you.
I didn't mean for any of this. I'm sorry, okay?
You can't just mess around with people from Kadara. They're dangerous.
These guys wanted to start over, not be exiles anymore. No one else was giving them a chance, so I thought, I can do that. I can help. That's not your decision to make, Sid.
I don't want you hurt. There are ugly sides to what I do, and you shouldn't have to deal with them.
You started out when you were my age, and you managed okay?
That wasn't by choice. You saw what we did here. This isn't all fun and games, Sid.
Yeah, I was shocked at first, but I understand now, and I can handle it.
I don't want you to have to.
Whatever. I'm going back to the Nexus, like you wanted.
That was intense. Are you all right?
Fine. I just need some time to think. Hey, at least the settlers are safe. Thanks for helping me out with this, Ryder. Can we just get moving now?
So how did you learn to do these things? Doesn't sound like you had a lot of help.
Taking her up. Where to next, Pathfinder? Vetra was looking for you.
In the armory.
Damn it, Sid.
What's going on?
I get influence with power players, only to have it squandered by a sister calling in favors under my name. Do you know she got the genome for... Oh, what is it? Cats. Pulled from storage. One, there's no place to grow anything right now. Two, it seems they aren't even a food. So why?
She just has her priorities a little backwards.
I'll say. She got this idea in her head that she needs to help everyone. And she thinks what we do is so exciting, but doesn't really understand what it takes.
How can she, when you keep trying to shield her from your work?
I just didn't want her to grow up before she had to, like I did.
She's shown she's ready. Trust that. You can't protect her forever.
But what if she gets herself into another mess? What if she gets hurt?
She'll have you to watch her back.
I hate it when you're right. She's going to go her own way, no matter what I do. If she does it without my help, she'll run into even worse trouble. Thanks for helping me with this. I swear, my sister isn't going to drag us into an ambush again.